Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody. Back on again, and time for some Gems of War. And, yeah, it's 1 a.m. right now. I actually woke up about an hour early. Just mostly due to poor planning on my part. I think around 6:30 p.m. last night, I laid down for like a 90-minute nap. And then, Foolishly, I laid down for a 6:30 nap, woke up around 8, just got up and did stuff till like 9:30, and let me just go ahead and rack out for the night. So, and then ended up waking up around midnight. So, guess I shouldn't have done that 6:30 nap, otherwise I probably would have actually woken up around 1 a.m. and not midnight. But anyway, some bad planning on my part. So, the way things are looking right now, there's gonna be a chance that I might be streaming another game, because I sure as hell don't want to be grinding gnomes all frickin' morning. So yeah, there's that. It's a gnome weekend. I pretty much caught the tail end of it. So this session here, it's gonna be just getting all the daily stuff taken care of. I got PvP taken care of yesterday. Like, I capped out on the victory points and stuff. So, I don't see me doing it today. The only exception that I can think of, I just thought of it. In PvP, I might go ahead and do some. I was doing this yesterday. I was hopping around different kingdoms. Certain kingdoms will have if you complete 5 battles in that kingdom, you'll get additional silver marks. I might do that for a while before doing the grinding out the low level battles. So, and stuck with the cell phone. On my tablet, it actually made it all the way to the chat screen, and then it seized up. So yeah, I'll maybe throughout the stream I'll go ahead and get my tablet going, but for right now it's stuck. I think there was something else I was wanting to say. I can't remember what. So I've been saying it throughout the past streams. At the first week of January, I'm on my old schedule from 8 p.m. to 7 a.m. Well, apparently it was a fluke, because next week I'm back to 10 to 7. But again, I don't know if that's going to be a permanent thing. Management might have noticed that the first week in January it's 8 to 7. They looked at, oh, can't have that. So they put me back on 10 to 7 the week after. So on one end, I mean, work only 24 hours a week really isn't sustainable for me. But on the other hand, it doesn't fuck my feet up as much, having to work like 3 10-hour shifts. So, yeah. And then, starting off with Knights of Nivril, Nitronauts. When I first fired up the media player, it was, I can't remember the exact album, but it was just... Not in the mood to start off the stream that way, so I just went ahead and threw on something lighter. Oh, and like usual, drinking water.
Oh shit, here we go again.
I turn that up. It's pretty quiet. that rescue right at start. Have a battle. Let's go. Never mind. I'm sloshing my words. With this blue and yellows, thank you. type something down real quick. And yeah, this is something else that's been a problem ever since I started this game up. It is flickering. Various other places I've gone are also flickering. So there's gonna be a small chance that this PC might crash. So yeah, it's usually a bad omen. Upgradable. What happened? There it is. Take it. Fuck that. Wrong one. Working out with this team, because all four enemies are impervious. Yeah, so they're immune to all status effects. Blue and yellow. Hold it off. That's gonna be it. We're off to a good start, but need some blues and yellows. Alright, so. Oh, shop. Thank you. while I still can. Hey, 40% kicked in. Good thing too. I'd have been fucked pretty hard if it didn't. Yes, give me some more free matches. Ooh, got lucky. Oh, crap, I still can. Got a moment. I don't think I'd be able to do this. I can find it. Can't remember what color a shrink fiddler had. Yeah, I can do it. Might be a bad call to do on this late in Adele, but thank you. try it out. This is what pisses me off right here.
Ass!
He's impervious. He's solid green. Or maybe not. Wrong one. Never mind. Still work. Still work. That was definitely doable, but you really gotta have the gems fall in your favor, though. Because there's no entangle with this team, so...
Thank you.
war match over here, huh? Green. Never mind. Yeah, that's the main reason why I'm going with this team is just with the Taraz team. You're giving your opponent too many matches. I mean, the team is effective, but it's also taking twice as long. Or let me back up. The battles are taking twice as long because I now have to sit back and let my opponent get all of his matches and all that stuff. So. So, if I do get my ass kicked, at least it'll be quick. Quick and decisive. Got green. Like I said, though, it's still gonna have to play fairly carefully with this team, though. looking so good. Like I said. Was it? Yeah. This battle here is probably gonna take a while, cause he summons. And I can't have my guys getting devoured, so. Some red and yellow. Thank you. And then, to be fair, yeah, these battles are taking about just as long as these battles here are taking as long as the battles I was doing when I had the Thrass Demon here, but at least it's all my turn. So, yeah, and again, the point might seem like moot, but for this, I'll take it. Again, as long as it stays my turn all the way through the battle. And bear in mind, too, that I'm battling, this is almost a level 500 Delbrun here. 320, level 329, yeah, so you can't give him a chance. If this was, say, a level 10 battle, it, man, couldn't give two shits how it goes. So yeah, I actually woke up at midnight, about an hour before the reset hit, so I basically just did busy work until 1. Misread that. I gotta turn this down. Yeah. I was just doing some PvP yesterday. I might do some more today, but yeah, I was getting a fair amount of gnomes, but as is typical, not a single hokey humbucker. I forgot to do? All this shit. Both of them. Yeah, this is temporary. I was stuck in this battle. That up. My purples.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're almost done. Trying to get one of these two guys debuffed. So it ain't gonna happen. It sounded almost like a drug deal. Thank you. I wasn't paying attention. And for this, if only because so I'm not constantly being webbed, still gotta deal with this weapon backfiring on me though. I was having that problem yesterday. I so bad yesterday. I'm gonna have to. Clicker. Oh, damn, it hit me. It just hit me. It's a light storm. Excuse me. Almost. Oh wow, I moved up. I think yesterday I was at 7th, but I'm pretty sure everybody else in the guild still has yet to take their turn though. And this is something else I liked about this guild. Virtually everybody in here contributes. Always the only one that hasn't done anything. All the other guilds I've been in, usually like half of them don't even do anything. Need 20 extra singles. Man, I already did that. Eternally at the bottom. It's kind of something else too. On one end, it's not that much of an issue. I mean, I'm not much of a politician, so I don't invite a whole lot of players unless I actually knew them. Okay, I'm gonna test something real quick. Okay, so my tablet is up and running. So we'll get that over there, we'll throw that over there. So yeah, like I was saying, not a politician kind of person, so won't be inviting a whole lot of players, and I mean, register Guild Wars. It seems anybody from third rank up can do it, and it sounds like they can also register on your behalf too. So and again, kind of like inviting players, I'm not a recruiter. I don't know what shield means. Promoting, I guess. But this almost seems like something that only the top guildmaster should do. Promoting, demoting, and kicking. Announcements? Yeah, they kind of have it right there. All right. Okay, so I'm gonna... ouch. I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom and... I'm gonna refill that. I think there is something else I was wanting to say, too. Oh, and, there's gonna be a chance that, I might go ahead and make me something to eat. Make me something to eat as well while I'm up. Okay, so, anyway, I'll be back. Just gonna keep it simple and have a couple of peanut butter sandwiches. Okay, so I'm gonna do some PvP. And then what I'm gonna be doing is just following along whichever kingdom has the bonuses, like this one. You get extra silver marks. Oh damn, 90. That's the way it was going yesterday. Getting all kinds of different gnomes except for the one I need. Quite. Thank you. He's gotta go. Oh, hey, what's up, Bulldog? Yeah, been a while. Doing all right. I'm working part-time now. Not really sustainable, but also can't be getting myself injured too much either. Six of one, half a dozen of the other. Yeah. For a while, I was working 30 hours a week, three 10-hour shifts, but doing that was really tearing my feet up. Just too much walking in one day. How about you? You been doing okay? Been away for a while, huh? Oh, that's right, you're in Russia, aren't you? Yeah, another Russian guy named, Wild Tracer. He's the same way, too. Just, we're on basically two opposite sides of the world. I looked at your name, Soviet Bulldog. I figured you're from Russia. Oh, okay. But yeah, for what it's worth, it's 2:30 a.m. right now. This is pretty much when I've been streaming. Early in the AM. I often skip the cutscenes. I don't know if you saw it, but there's also an option. You can also, you can change the delay on the text. If you're anything like me, you've probably heard it before. You probably grew up with RPGs, watching movies, etc., etc. They're probably not saying anything you hadn't heard before. For right now, have you played this game before? If not, I can show you how. Okay. Well, quite a few changes ever since you left. I guess to go ahead and show you what I'm using right now, this is my Rock Band team. I don't know if you're wrong for this class, but Elementalist. This is a big one. And it's by far the best class in the entire game. And then, creates a mix of, 24 red and brown gems. Deals some damage. Creates a firestorm. Okay, new album. Okay. Yeah, it's one of my favorite things about this game. You can use either a mouse or a controller. Yeah, I guess this game is pretty popular. Never would have thought so. People these days are into stuff like Fortnite and like first-person shooters and whatnot. Yep. Core back here. Yeah, and this is new PvP now. It got a big overhaul. So, do you have Zul'Goth? Do you have Zul'Goth? He's, arguably the most powerful troop in the game.
Ass!
Got a shitty board. After this battle, I can show you. Oh, that's the big one. Just outright kills an enemy and burns and freezes everybody else and creates 12 skulls to boot. Oh yeah. Yeah, pairs well with this guy, Centura Gun. And that's something else this game has now, wild cards. You can match them with any color except skulls. Yeah, it's not 100% perfect, but yeah, it's pretty high up there though.
Thank you.
But, this pretty much is the only game I've been consistently playing. My computer has gotten worse over time. It's to where, some games will actually crash on my computer now. They're basically unplayable. Well, I had to have gotten it about probably like 10 years ago. So yeah, it's really showing its age right now. The problems pretty much started when I upgraded the graphics card on here, which the rest of my computer can't really handle. So every so often, it'll actually reboot just right out of the blue. This is gonna take a while. God. The way it's going right now, probably not. I mean, in case I didn't say earlier, my hours got cut even further. Like I said, I switched to part-time for about a year or two. I had 30 hours a week, which was just a hair above sustainable, but recently they've cut my hours down to 24 hours a week. So I'm up. So yeah, that's definitely not gonna be able to afford a new one now. Probably gotta take me about that same amount of time too. Thank you. was looking for something else. I guess. I guess we'll throw him down there. But yeah, they've gotten cheaper. They've gotten cheaper, but it's still, they're still way beyond my price range. Yeah. Yeah. Board. Screwed that up. Put the wrong guy in there. I've dabbled a little bit here and there. I can't remember the exact wording on it all, but some of those online jobs are actually scams, like pyramid schemes. It's been years since I took a look. Okay, I gotta. This is beer. This. Okay. Yeah, I think this is. I'm on Google right now, and I think this is what I was seeing. They offer you a way to make a shit ton of money, but what they end up doing instead is they end up sending you materials and they show you how to advertise for them or something like that. Like you're not doing any actual work, yeah, here, let me look. Online. Yep, bright light. Okay, yep, this, you end up paying for starter kits, so-called training, or certifications that are useless. And they ask for your credit card info, which I guess they call it a fake check scam. Here, let me click that. Like I said, it's been years since I looked at one of these. Oh, okay. Not really. It might be something I'd look into, though. Thank you. Let's go with that. Yeah, my city is it's a suburb. Like, it's not like a big, huge, major city or anything like that. In case you're curious, this is my poop sprinkler team. Creates 3 brown gems, equal to how many constructs you have on your team, which I have 4. And then, it does loop, because she uses brown herself. Then, yeah, I only really use it for the bottom trade here.
Yeah.
Like I said, this is brand new here. I think it started up yesterday. It's a new way of it's new PvP.
Hurry!
But starting tomorrow, it's gonna be a new week. It's a weekly reset. And all these PvP battles are gonna go back to the way they used to be. In other words, they're gonna be a total bitch. Because right now, these teams don't have heroes. Not sure if that was a game bug or not. Pretty tedious, but it gets the job done. We'll probably call it good on PvP. Maybe. Still use rope dart. I'm thinking not. Nope.
Hey, well, view my theory.
Okay, I'm gonna switch to the next album. It just kinda goes on.
I will feel my fury.
Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, man. Good seeing you. Yeah, see you next time, buddy.
Well, if you don't like you, Lee.
Yeah, she's immune to silence. Which might be blessed. Is getting really fucking annoying. All right, one more.
trail.
Oh, wait. It's like nobody else has done it. Yeah. Damn. I guess I'm the only one that's doing this. Or, no, there's other people. Okay. So, finish this off, do the pet rescue, and then I'll probably jump over into doing like the low-level explore battles. leaderboard. I guess in the grand scheme of things, I'm just a drop in the bucket. 10,000. Once again, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom. And then chances are I might make something else to eat while I'm up. But we'll see. Anyway, I'll be back. Kind of annoying. Yeah, It's an okay album. This is an okay album, but it's kind of marred by bad narration. Just,
this is the story of an orphan mage. His wife was kidnapped by an evil force. And he travels the highest mountains and swims to the deepest rivers in order to find her.
See, he just, yeah, no. But anyway, I'm gonna have some nutty bars. Then I'll do this for a little while, and then after a while, I'll do my two normal paloozas. Actually, there's gonna be a change of plans.
Oh. I'll explain here in just a second.
Since the timing on this was almost perfect, I'm gonna go ahead and do a Nomapalooza in a moment here. So gotta get the music set up.
Something that lasts at least 15 minutes.
Flicker, flicker. I don't think I have anything that lasts longer than 15 minutes. Paralyzed by options here. But again, I'm looking for an album that's gonna last at least 15 minutes. Most of the metal that I have lasts less than that. So I guess, we'll go with an old classic standby here. I have everything set up. Whoops, too late now. Forgot about the pet rescue. But like I said, too late.
Yeah.
assurance. Never mind, never mind. And I forgot to mention, the reason why I want to go ahead and do the normal palooza now is because after completing that, doing that last explore run, I had exactly 2 mistones, which is exactly how you want to start these. Yeah, you don't want to be in the middle of a normal palooza when you have 100, because then after you beat that mythic boss and then you have to deal with the chest and all that, and if mimics appear, then it's really gonna fuck things up. So yeah. So yeah, you want to do these with as few missed stones as possible. And again, like I said a few minutes ago, I was actually wanting to play metal music for this. But all the metal that I have is, I think it's less than 15 minutes, or it's just the kind of metal I really don't want to play on a normal palooza. Damn it, no. Got happy hands. Thank you. an epic. Got a hoagie. So, looks like I'll be doing another. Not too sure on this one. Okay, got lucky. I'm starting to nod off. So what I might end up having a minute, what I might go ahead and do is just do the other two Nomapaloozas in succession, and then I'll probably call it a sesh afterwards. Not sure about this one. Okay, there we go. That'll do it for the first one. Okay. So it's close. I mean, as close as 49 as possible. Right by me. Here, let me. I kind of need my whole team to not be stunned. And yellows, please.
Thank you.
Surge. So let me try to dig something else up. I'll just do this. So let's start on the second one. Yeah, once again, too late on the pet rescue, but I got bigger fish to fry.
Thank you.
sure on this one?
There we go.
On this one. Can't see shit that's in front of me. Just start it over. Just blow it. Yeah, I forgot to mention a few minutes ago, the only two buttons I want to push is either Rowena or the Black Manacles. I don't want to have to cherry pick matches on the board, so if none of them come up, I'm more likely to just restart the board. Like I said, I'm in kind of a hurry here because I only got 15 minutes. I don't have time to cherry pick. Got a person that can't find his ass with both hands anyway, so it's just quicker to restart the battle than it is to try to find a match. Or let me rephrase it, trying to find an appropriate match. on this. Again, I don't have the patience to look for shit that's right. Like I said, I can't find shit that's right in front of me, so it's easier for me to just restart the board. Looks like that'll do it for number two. Guess we're stuck on this one. I'm gonna try to bail out of the next possible battle. Maybe not. And let's say we got a bad one here, so. So looking for something. 44, that'll work. Break or tickle. Search. I forgot to see what level that was. 95. Thank you.
burp it. One.
Just gotta beat this battle.
Better do that first.
Got lucky. Oh, she's yellow.
Almost. I forgot she's got armor, so.
Okay, number three is on the way. Now I'm gonna curse the warrant, switch teams.
Nope.
You stop.
Let me do this.
Oh, hey, I guess it worked. On my ass with both hands. Hardly any green jumps on the board. No, I don't care. Unless Nolan Palooza's over. No? Kinda iffy. Nope. Couldn't plant my ass with both hands. Just restarted.
Thank you.
bit iffy on this one. Do this. Guessing that's the end of the album. Oh, like burger meal deal combo or something like that. Something else I hadn't anticipated, leveling up. So that screen's gonna fuck with me. Ah, here we go. Just picking one. You're supposed to pick the lower of the two masteries, just so they're all balanced. But like I said, I'm in the middle of a Nova Palooza, so I'm too unobservant right now, I'll just say. Alright, I guess that'll do it. So, just gonna do some sort of cleaning up and then gonna call it a sesh. Gonna do one. I think Screw was saying to of all the mythics to get, pretty pissed poor RNG. Yeah. Ideally, probably should have used these, but again, if you do, you run the risk of having to deal with more of those
those leveling up screens, not something you want happen during a normal palooza, because like I had to do a few minutes ago, beep, 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 I just had to script through all the menus. It's going to screw up on my, it's going to disbalance my gem masteries, because like I said, I mean, when it's a normal palooza, I'm in a hurry. So I don't have time to sit here and,
222 and, 223. That means that I took the one on the left.
So I don't have time for that. So, but yeah, I think both Screw, Delson, other people were saying, yeah, you want to use these at the same time you're doing a normal palooza. But like I said, that just means more screens I gotta fuck with, or I have to skip through. So, let's see here. Oh, not too bad. 70 vault keys and then 12 epics. But yeah, this is classic right here. Oh, hell, I don't even know if you guys can see that or not. Yeah, you guys kind of can. Yeah, like I said, this is the one I'm always needing. Just gonna do some cleaning up. Then I'll call her a sesh. I'm feeling that crap right now. That's gonna be it. I'm at a point where I need to get my class levels up more than I need to get the troop levels up. That up. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Just nodding off, feeling like crap right now. But I think throughout the day, I probably will be continuing to play this, just doing some more farming and stuff. And then if there are any normal paloozas, or if I do get any more normal paloozas, I'll probably record and upload a session of me doing them. So, yeah, because I kind of need to hit the hay, because I'm just, so still need to get on the stream bed, need to get that exported and all that good stuff. I need to work on my blog too, and I might have some stuff from yesterday. Yeah, I might have some stuff from yesterday I gotta do as well. I did my session yesterday, completely forgot to type down my blog afterwards. I just went off and did other stuff. So then last night I just had to type down a kind of a quickie catch-up paragraph, so I have to further elaborate on that. So I'm basically doing double duty. So I have a fairly active morning. But definitely gotta lay down first. Holy shit.
Otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And then, usually on these nights off, I'll probably be on again tomorrow. My default time is going to be at the minimum 1 a.m. After that, it could be just about basically any time after 1 a.m. tomorrow. So, yeah. Oh, no, that is U.S. Central Time, for what it's worth. But until then, though, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.